Tenured Cornell University is now facing federal charges over a string of online posts threatening deadly violence against Jewish students. The school says a 21-year-old, his name is Patrick Dye, an engineering student, was arrested by the FBI yesterday. He now faces up to 5 years in prison. One of his alleged posts, which were very graphic, specifically targeted Cornell Center for Jewish Living and a kosher dining hall. Dye is expected in federal court later this afternoon.